Good morning vlog. Dad just ran to catch up to us because he had to go buy a 5-hour energy because he is tired. Dad, what are you doing? But anyway, we're on our way to Disneyland. We're currently jaywalking because like apparently my dad decided to make that last minute decision. And yeah, so that's what we're doing. But it is day two. Also, update on my nose. It was super flaky this morning. I put some antibiotic cream on it, like I did last night. I've been doing Vaseline all over my face. It's peeling everywhere. I have blisters here. These are like filling up with yellow pus. It's really gross and kind of sad. But I just have to deal with it, even though I look horrible. But anyway, so we're gonna go have fun anyway. And yeah, just ride some rides. We gotta reserve some fast passes, all that sort of stuff. So that's the plan. Woo! Hi, Dad.
Yo!
We're going into the park. Let me show you the front view.
Side front?
The
front front?
The back front. We grabbed a ride to the castle. This is nice because then you just beep people out of your way, you know?
Millennium Falcon 75 minutes already.
Call for intergalactic travel. Call Star Tours.
And sit back, relax, and enjoy the flight.
Goodbye. Contact your travel agent today.
So the plan is Star Tours, then Matterhorn because there's not a long wait right next to it. Then we have fast passes for Space Mountain.
Egypt earlier.
said that right, but... That said, she said it's just going way faster than the other ones, and she's just funny. Yeah, she's just doing the most. The home of the land of the free and home of the brave. America. Aww, what do you mean? Woody and Buzz, Woody and Bullseye. We're promoting Galaxy's Edge, so we can't be the regular Space Mountain. I took my ears off because I don't want them to fall off on the ride. Oh, my sunburnt nose.
Help. Oh, it's a video.
In the original Space Mountain, it's only one-seater.
Yeah. Oh, these are two-seaters. Theaters. Is it me and Callie's turn?
I got confused. In Walt Disney World, it's one seat per thing.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. I couldn't remember. Who's riding with who?
I'll go with Cole.
What may I offer for these hearty heads? Every one of them glares. But lay there, you filled rat!
Yo, you're not.
get a mint julep and beignets. Those are so good. You guys think like 30 minutes is a while, but when we did that time lapse for that lady, it didn't feel like 30 minutes. We were there from the beginning to the end. Like, it's just mesmerizing watching her. Look, there's a man living right here behind you.
Twins.
Thank you. That's so cute. Thank you. That looks so good.
Thank you so much.
Do you guys want to keep me here, by the way?
Yeah, that'd be great.
Okay, guys, so I just got finished doing my amazing painting. I got a mint julep and some beignets. Oh, they're so good. I need to shake the bag up. It's the Hat Box Ghost! So we left we were in Haunted Mansion, but then we went to Indiana Jones and it's closed. So we're going somewhere else. We're walking to Galaxy's Edge. I'm so excited. Big Thunder's kind of a long wait and we're gonna get fast passes anyway. But oh my gosh, I've never been here. I'm so excited. Oh my goodness, this is crazy.
This tunnel is all new.
We're stepping into Galaxy's Edge, man.
Oh my gosh, Dad!
It's historic.
Newness.
Wow.
New racks.
Dude, this is just like the movies.
This tunnel is sick. Look at these lights.
Wow. Wow! Oh my goodness. Wow! Wow! This is so cool. They're like little merchant shops. That was funny. You guys, there's Ray. I didn't even realize she's here too.
Galaxy's Edge. It's pretty cool. We just saw Chewbacca. High five him. Dude, Chewie! Go call.
Is this?
There goes Chewbacca.
This whatever attraction this is gonna be won't be open until January 13th.
Oh. Is that what she said?
Yeah.
Cool.
Let's go, it's hot.
my goodness, what is that? Life size. Millennium Falcon. Wow. That is so freaking cool.
Dumb thing of me to do. Excuse me, sorry. That's so cool. Wow.
You're a good traveler. Mind telling us what you're doing with that data pad? Good. That does sound important. I'd offer you one of our respected frequencies for emergency use only, but you are already on it. Stick to civilian channels. Civilian. I'm keeping my eye on
you. I love
that.
Ride so many times on all my different vlogs. I feel like I don't really need to get that much footage on it. We did a really funny pose where we're like sleeping. We're in the fast pass line. Woo! Sorry, it's out of focus. Let me try and focus it.
Many visitors are claiming loved ones
there we
have
go.
Disappeared inside. Could it be they looked into the eyes of the idol? The reports reach Indiana Jones, who returns to the site.
Woo! So we're enjoying our Dole Whip at the Tropical Hideaway. I got raspberry pineapple swirl. Dad got classic pineapple. Callie got orange. Cole, what'd you get?
Raspberry swirl.
Raspberry swirl? Yeah, it's really good. So yeah, I don't really know what we're doing after this. We'll have to find out. But as of right now, the Lord is chilling.
Hello, hi. Hey, welcome.
Hi.
To just like we do with the pressure, isn't it? Hi, careful with the brightly colored ones, they're poisonous. Hello. And if you see any little ones, oh, keep clear of them. They actually look all cute, but they'll latch on to you for about 15 to 25 years and bleed you dry. Oh, hello. Over on the left there, see that? That's an Indo-Chinese tiger. They're known to weigh up to 500 pounds, and they can leap over 20 feet. Yeah, but don't worry, we're only about 10 feet away, so he would jump right over our heads. Just like my joke.
Oh my god. We're in line for the Millennium Falcon ride! Woo! We took quite a little break. We sat there for like 40 minutes after we got Dole, but we were all just kind of really worn out, so. But it's okay. Let's get in line, and yeah. Dad, check it out.
Oh, wow.
Been in line for a while.
later. I have to do everything around here. Engineers to operate the ship, and gunners to defend the shipments, and that is where you come in. Oh, the Millennium Falcon. On loan for some very fast and very profitable expeditions. Chewbacca, my fine furry friend! Yes, yes, as we agreed, you let us use the ship, we'll get you the supplies you need. It's a win-win! You help the resistance, and I get all the profits. What? The First Order will never know we were there. Okay, time to go, so bye-bye.
That was so cool. That was so much fun.
It was fun.
That was, like, such a unique experience, like, definitely worth the wait. It wasn't as long as I thought. We waited, like, maybe 40 minutes at best, so it was really cool. Yeah, I don't know what we're gonna go ride right now. Dad wants to hurl from the ride. It's like all old style. Aww. Meet Mickey, you made it. Follow this path through and go to my backyard into the movie barn. I'll meet you there. Cause you can meet Mickey. Tuna vision. Oh, I want to. Duck at work. To screen room and meet Mickey.
Feels so good in here.
Yeah, it does. Quiet, please. Screening in process, Dad.
Let's go.
Meet Mickey this way. Let's meet Mickey, Dad. All right, me and Cole rode the Go Gadget coaster
with Maddie's
now
friends.
We're all gonna ride Toontown. What is this called? The spin?
Roger
Rabbit.
Rabbit
spin? I don't know. Sorry, guys.
It's Roger Rabbit.
Yeah.
Something
so, yeah, we're gonna ride this, and then we have more fast passes. There's Dad and Cole. It's out of focus. Callie. My ears are gonna freaking fly off. Whoa.
the bat flew in his
face.
Twice using our fast passes. Now we're about to go do Buzz and then Autopia. This vlog is probably choppy, but I've just been having a great day. So I haven't been recording a ton, but this has been a very fun night. I can't wait for the Get Your Ears on Fireworks. They're so fun, Dad. They're so much fun.
We are begging for food. We're so hungry and
worn out. But we got fast passes. The night is not over, right, Dad? We're gonna keep on going. So we got some fun things to do tonight. And
I got my cool Star Wars ears on. They're on, but you can't really tell. I'm just gonna turn them off for now because I don't wanna waste the battery. Here's my beef skewer.
Star Wars?
Yeah, I just wanna see what it looks like at night.
I literally can't eat it.
We're back in line at space. There's Callie, and I don't even know where Cole is. He's a little tired, guys. He's pushing along.
Right here.
Woo! Max, and he's my favorite in the whole world.
You're gonna miss it.
It's
one chance in a lifetime. Go dance.
Stop. You're being embarrassed.
Do it.
I'm not doing it.
Do it.
Stop.
I will embarrass you.
I won't do it until you put the camera down.
I will embarrass you.
I won't do it until you put the camera down. Where's my dad? I just danced with Max Goof and it was the best thing ever. Just saying. We're going to Autopia right now. My nose is peeling so bad. Wow, you can like see it, but I don't want to rip it off because I don't want to get like skin that shouldn't be coming off. So we're just letting it do its own thing right now. But anyway, we're about to ride this ride. It's not even you ride it. I'm about to drive this car. But it's so much fun. Autopia! Woo! Callie didn't want to drive, so she's riding with me. Also, my car is so freaking slow. I don't know why, but I just like this car is slower. Come on, ladies. Why are we going so slow?
Check
We're off Autopia. Oh my gosh, I always say it wrong. And we're going to go get my picture. Left, 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 right, left. Get my picture that was painted on me earlier. Woo! Taking a picture in front of that. Okay guys, we took some photo pass photos. We're here. I'm drinking my blue milk and it tastes like a fruity, like sweet smoothie drink. Callie thinks it's nasty. I think it's good. It has this like weird earthiness to it. I really like it. All right, we rode Indiana Jones. We're gonna go to Main Street, pick up a couple things and we're heading home. I mean to the hotel, but so sad. I love this place. My friends are coming tomorrow. Yeah. And I really want to go with them. I low-key just want to buy a ticket and come with them today. But my dad already bought tickets to the Dodgers game and we have like stuff planned tomorrow. So I can't do that unfortunately, but it's okay. So we had a great day today. And we're gonna go pick up some stuff in the Main Street shops. We're officially exiting the park, which is really sad, but anyway, I'm gonna end the vlog here. Good night, guys. Thanks for watching. I'll see you later.